Amber Marshall has proven herself as a big star in the film industry. Fans are curious to know every piece of information about Amber Marshall. Welcome to a new Hotline episode on Silverplex. Today we have brought to you interesting information about Amber Marshall's farm. There are many animals on her beautiful farm. We are presenting to you the horse won by Amber Marshall. Watch the video and put your opinions in the comment box below. Subscribe to the Silverplex. Silverplex is your window to the stars world. We need your love and support to grow further up to the peak you desire. Let us present you the horses in Amber Marshall's farm. Huck. Huck is a gelding horse born on June 2, 2007. Huck is very quiet and loving in character. The whole body is black, while small the base of the legs is white. Amber Marshall has brought him home on March 11, 2011. Not only with Amber, but Huck has also formed a nice bonding with Amber's mom. Amber says about Huck, "My mom has formed quite the bond with him, and he often spent time with her going on trail rides and getting some extra TLC. The Huck has never played a role on Hotland. Let us see if you can see the Huck in some coming episodes. Cruz. Cruz was born on 2nd June 2014. Interestingly, Cruz shares the birthday celebration with Amber Marshall. If you do not know, Amber is also born on 2nd of June. She was born on June 2, 1988. Cruz has a 15.2 hands high body. It is also a gelding horse like Huck. Cruz is also handsome palomino living with Amber. It has a plain golden color with white mane and tail. Amber has brought the Cruz home in June 2009. They bought him home from a horse sale. In the first glance, Amber feels in love with his tall, sexy palomino. Nitro. Another important member of the Amber Marshall's horse farm is Nitro. Nitro is gelding in sex. He is 14.3 hands tall. Nitro was born in May 5, 2009. Among the members of the horse farm, Nitro is one most talented horse. Amber loved to go around with the Nitro. In appearance, Nitro looks cute red. About the complexion of Nitro, Amber says, "Nitro is the most versatile horse I've ever have been around. I just love this red roan." Nitro came to the Amber's farm in October 2015. The most attractive feature of Nitro is, he's extremely athletic. This is why Amber and her husband bought Nitro home. They employ Nitro as a hill horse for team roping. Talon. The boss of the Amber herd is Talon. Talon is small in size and everyone loves Talon. He plays with larger horses, pulls their tails and grabs their necks. He dances in the herd like a boss. Talon is just 34 inches tall. He is also a gelding in sex. Talon was born in July 5, 2009 and Amber brought him home on July 2012. You may have seen Talon in Hotland. Talon is appears in Hotland as Monty. Screech. Another cute member of Amber's herd is Screech. Screech is 36 inches in height. He is also a gelding in sex. Screech is brownish white in complexion. He was born in July 15, 2010. When Talon was feeling lonely for 3 years, she brought Screech of same height. Talon and Screech are the best friend in the herd. How do you like today's episode? If you love our herd, give a thumbs up below of the video. There are many different animals in the farm of Amber. Comment below if you want to see all the other animals in her farm. We are happy to bring you exciting videos from her farm. We love you and care you. Subscribe to the Silverplex and show your love back to us. See you again with a new video. Bye bye.